My son was at that time a 7-year-old. Okay, and I was trying to explain every software engineer wants his son to be an owner, correct?
I know.
So I saw one small stall of Moonshot that time. I like that. I actually immediately subscribed for it. So Moonshot clearly told him this is not where he belongs actually. Then I tried other things. Then he liked the way the whole Moonshot business is. Then I started working with him on a business ideas. That this is actually his.
Wow.
Okay, he's the one who is the co-founder of the company. I took it over because the idea was good. And like, I special thanks to Moonshot.